quality characteristics under the study is said to be attributes. Some examples of attributes are beauty, employment, blindness, gender, honesty, etc. Types of classification. Attributes are classified as dichotomous classification and manifold classification. In study of attribute, units are classified as according to presence and absence of attributes and in depth, and it is called as dichotomous classification. Example, a person may classify as male and female. Manifold classification. In study of attributes, units are divided into two or more than two classes with respect to an attribute. It is called manifold classification. Example, the population may divide the attribute intelligent in following classes. Genius, very intelligent. Likert scale is measure used to study attribute with manifold classification. Dennis Likert was an American psychologist who invented the Likert scale. Notation of manifold classification. The presence of attributes in the unit is denoted by capital English alphabet A, B, C, D, etc. and their absence is denoted by alpha, beta, gamma, etc. Example, if attribute A male, then alpha denote female. If attribute B denote employment, then beta denote unemployment. The combination of attributes are denoted by grouping the corresponding letters. A, B, male, employment. A, beta, male, unemployment. Alpha, B, male, employment, female, employment. And alpha, beta, male, unemployment. Class. A different attribute in themselves is called different classes. Example, A, B, alpha, beta, A, B. Class frequency. The number of observations assigned to each class is called class frequency. It is denoted by bracketing the symbols. A, B, alpha, beta, A, B, etc. are the classes with class frequency. Order of class. A class represented by an attribute in block is called class of n order. A class frequency of order n is contained n attributes. Examples, A, B, alpha, B, etc. are classes in order 1. A, B, A, beta, alpha, B, alpha, beta, etc. are classes of order 2 and so on. And the total number of units in the population without any classification of attribute is known as class of order 0. Positive class frequency. The number of positive frequencies in class of order R is NCR, where R takes value 1, 2, 3, n. Example, in case of two attributes, the number of positive frequency R 2 raised to 2, that is 4. Relation between class frequencies. This is a chart of relation between class frequencies. Now, consistency of data. If all frequencies are positive and satisfying relation between class frequencies, then the data is consistent. Independence and association of two attributes. In theory of attributes, capital letters A and B to represent the presence of attributes. Alpha and beta to represent absence of attributes. Thus, alpha is equal to not A and beta is equal to not B. And this is the contingency for two attributes. Here, proportion of male literate is equal to proportion of female literate. And the positive and negative association between attributes. Two attributes are associated to each other if the two are not independent. In such a case, we say that there is no association of two attributes. If the actual frequency of the class AD is more than the computed frequency, then two attributes are said to be positively associated. Then there is positive association between attributes.